Very good morning to all the children. So we are going to cover the topic of models because you are having the test of models plus reach for the top tomorrow. Clear? Both the parts of reach for the top and models. Clear? So we have done this earlier. Fine, in term one also concept is not going to be changed, but yes, we have to do it again for revision sake. Clear? So what are models first? Models express the mode or manner of the action. Now, how models express this? They tell us whether action will be completed or not, whether action can be completed or not, fine, whether action was completed or not. So anything related to action of any action that models express, that is mode or manner of the action, fine. He can swim very fast means model mein possibility hai action mein. Clear? He cannot swim, that is action ki possibility nahi hai. So whatever models we will be using, they are associated with the action, necessity of action. You need to see a doctor, fine. So need is telling us that there is one action which is compulsory, which is to be done. So that is the usage of models. Is it clear to all why we use models? Clear? So they are directly related to, models are related to the action. Sabko yaad rahega in easy language. So now let's start. Will and shall. I'll be writing the name of the model and then their usage. And one example then we'll be doing. Clear? Will and shall both are used to express simple future. They are used to express simple future. Will, shall is used with I. You can write like this. I and V. You know the persons in the language, first person is I. Fine. Second person, he, she. Second person is you. Third person is he, she, it, etc. or any name. Clear? So will is used with all the others and shall is used with I and we only. Yeah, it is used many a times, but the traditional English says this. So that we have to follow. Clear? So will and shall usage of these models will be here in this simple feature when we talk about that I shall help you, fine. I shall complete this work, anything in very simple. You are talking now. Aap piche chale jao Google. Clear? One example write down. There are n number of uses of shall also that I'll discuss with you verbally if you want to note down. I shall be able to. Yes, example ek likh lo. I shall be, shall plus be use hoga yahan pe. I shall be able to complete my work by tomorrow. I shall be able to complete my work tomorrow. Will you come to tea tomorrow? Will ki example hai. Or they will reach home before sunset. Anything you can write. Write down simply. They will reach home. They will reach home before sunset. Example of will. They will reach home before sunset. Sunset, one word. Fine. Or sunsets also you can write. But sunset here I'm using one word. They will reach home before sunset. Means simple, when we talk about simple future actions, then we use shall and will. Now write down second model. Shall is also used while giving commands to someone or to give threat or compulsion. Fine. He shall carry out my orders. If you run fast, you shall catch the train. Many examples are there, but we are using doing the common usages. Next one is should. Should is used in many cases, like giving advice to someone. These are the keywords, fine. When we give advice to someone, then we use should. When there is necessity of something, necessity, जरूरत है किसी चीज की, then also we use should. Yes, it can be. Yes, suggestion is the basically one. Advice and suggestion, one and same thing. Fine. Necessity is not order. When there is need to do something, that is necessity. You should see a doctor. That is not an order. Fine. That is a kind of advice, you can say. Next is moral obligation, that is important. Moral duty or obligation, one and same thing. We should plant more and more trees, that is our moral obligation. We should respect elders, that is our moral duty, moral obligation. So in that case, we use should. Clear? Advice, necessity, moral duty. There are n number of uses. I again and again I'm repeating this. But we are doing the common ones, okay? Advice, necessity, moral duty. These are the three keywords where should is used. Write down examples now. You can also make one. You tell me what is the example of advice. Do not use the one I have already used. Yes, you should study harder to improve your marks. Yes, Jatin has given one example. You should study harder to improve your marks. You should study harder, H-A-R-D-E-R, to improve your marks. Now give me example of necessity. You should drink water, that is necessity. Okay.
You should eat healthy food for
good. You should follow safety rules while playing the games. Yes, that's good. Advice, be it is necessity of, because one has to wear it. Any other? My shirt should be ready by evening. Necessity. My shirt should be ready by evening. So there is some necessity in that, fine. My shirt should be ready by evening. Yes, third one is moral obligation. One person, beta, please. Yes, that I have given the example, you give yours. Yes, we should speak politely. Yes, very good. We should always follow traffic rules. We should always follow traffic rules. Moral obligation ka example, beta. We should always follow, write down, beta. We should always follow traffic rules. Clear? Now next one is, we have done will, shall. Past form of shall is should. That now past form of will is would. Let's do would first. Okay, that hierarchy we can make. Third one is would. Now, do you remember usages we have already done? Can you tell me what is the usage of would? It is the past form of will. We know that. I told you it is used to express past habitual action. It is used to express past habitual action. Past habitual action. Habitual means when you have some habit in the past, which is not right now. I would go for a walk when I was a kid. I would go for a walk with my father when I was 10 years old. So in past, you would follow that habit, but right now you are not doing that. In that way, find past habitual action. Firstly, write down the uses, then we will do the examples. Yes, very good. Prachi has given one more point. Polite requests. We also use word for polite request. There is difference. Again, baatein ho rahi hain. There is difference between request and polite request, in which we use please. That is a polite request. So would you please open the window for me in that way? Fine. So write down the examples. Examples likhi beta. You tell me the example. Those who are telling me uses, others can tell the examples. Yes, first one. Yes, after dinner. After dinner, I would go out for a stroll. After dinner, I would go out stroll. Beta, see, stroll means, you tell me, walk, casual walk, stroll. Okay, S-T-R-O-L-L. Let's improve our vocabulary. S-T-R-O-L-L. It's a kind of casual walk. Fine. After dinner, I would go for a stroll. That's it. You need not add up when I was a kid and all. That is enough. The next is, yes. Would you mind opening the window for polite requests? Would you mind opening the windows? Arnav, concentration nahi ho rahi hai. Would you mind opening the window for me? Yes, that is also correct. Would you mind opening the window for me, please? Fine, in that way you can ask. Yes, question mark. Because you are asking. Fine. So at the end, you will put question mark. Hanji, time that you can decide later. You have to bear for 10 minutes. Let me tell you. Kaun pooch rahe. The next one. Yes, beta. Attendance, Harmeet, Karanveer, Surveen, and Titiksha and Riyanshika. 5 baje. Riyanshika, Titiksha, Surveen, Karanveer, Harmeet. Fine. Next is. So Riyanshika, you need not send me attendance on daily basis, okay? Because Divya is noting down for online children. I need not. She sends me also. So Riyanshika, you will not send. Divya is noting down. That's okay. Next is beta. Must. Next is must. Let's do it now. I'm going to enhance the pace. Now you know how to write. Name of the model, usage and example. Must. Next is must. You can see the board, beta, online children. Yes, must. Write down in front of must. Duty. Duty. Compulsion. Fine. These two are the key points for this. Online children, you also note down. Duty and compulsion. Means again, it is, you can remember, must is sibling of should. Fine, the way we have uses for should, we are using the same uses are there. Clear? Duty, obligation, and what else I said? Compulsion. Yes. I have written here, you can see. Both are correct, but that is more formal, must. That's it. So write down. One more key point. Determination. Here. Determination. She must yes. She must attend all the classes sincerely. She must attend all the classes sincerely. She must attend all the classes sincerely. Compulsion. You must feel sorry to your teacher for your wrong action. Compulsion means. You must feel sorry to your teacher for your wrong actions. Feel sorry to your teacher for your wrong actions. Now, determination, you tell me one example. I must reach the playground before 6 a.m. I must reach the playground before 6 a.m. That is your determination. I must reach the playground before 6 a.m. Next one is can. ठीक है मस्त का लिखिए अब कैन लिखिए सी ए एन कैन कीवर्ड्स हैं इसके बेटा एबिलिटी कैन के सामने कीवर्ड्स लिखो उसके एबिलिटी परमिशन Permission, possibility, three keywords, ability, permission, possibility. Online children, are you getting me what I'm saying? Trying to save the time, I'm speaking now. Ability, permission, possibility. You give me one example of ability, yes? Thing. I can speak. I can swim, yes. I can speak three languages. Can कहाँ पे use हुआ इसमें भवांश you have to use the word can पहले सोचो can को बिना use किए sentence you cannot make like that yes firstly first word is ability I can run very fast anything you can write beta I'm just giving one example I can run very fast परमिशन का लिख लीजिए कैन आई गो होम नाउ कैन आई यस क्वेश्चन मार्क ऑब्वियसली कैन आई गो होम नाउ यू आर सीकिंग परमिशन और गिविंग परमिशन फाइन बोथ कैन आई गो होम नाउ क्वेश्चन मार्क सी हाउ एप्ट इट इज ऑन योर सिचुएशन यू आर वेटिंग फॉर द बेल टू बी रन पांच मिनट रह गए टाइम चेक कर रहे हैं बार बार कैन आई गो होम नाउ क्वेश्चन मार्क एंड लास्ट वन इज पॉसिबिलिटी Anything can happen. That is why very common. Anything can happen to her. Anything can happen to him on the way. Anything you can write. Anything can happen to him on the way to Delhi. Anything can happen to him on the way to Delhi. Delhi ka D capital. Next is could, past form of can. Fine, in that way we are doing. To him. So yes, beta, could. So write down the keywords. Ability in the past. Iska keyword hai could ka. Ability in the past means you were having that ability in the past, but not now. Clear? Keywords of could is ability in past, comma, polite request. Polite request. Examples. Do jaldi se. I could solve all the sums when I was in class 8. Fine, anything. Past ki baat karni. I could solve all the sums when I was in class 8. Yes. So request is. Could you show me your notes? Question mark. Polite request. Could you show me your notes? Could you show me your project? Next model is May. M-A-Y. But you can write any example. Why you are just copy pasting? When I was in class 8. Polite request. When you're requesting in a very polite way. You use the word please. Yes. Yes. Could you bring a glass of water for me? Anything. Don't need to. Yes. Next model is May. M-A-Y. Iska keyword hai firstly permission. When I say permission, it means whether you are asking for permission or whether you are giving both. Permission, possibility. Third keyword is wish or prayer. One and same thing. Wish or prayer. Wish or prayer. Permission, possibility, wish or prayer. Yes. Permission is you may go home now. You may go home now. Beta, you are having grammar book. All the uses are written. All the examples are written. More than this we are discussing in the class. Kindly go through it. That will be quite helpful. Okay, everybody is having grammar book. I'm using that only. Fine, next is possibility. You may not reach there in time. You may not reach there in time. Wish or prayer. May God bless you. May God have mercy upon you. Anything you can write. May you always be happy and prosperous. You give wishes to your friends on their birthday, isn't it? Yes, may God bless you. May you achieve all the success you deserve. Anything. Yes, beta, sign of exclamation. When you make a wish, then you will put sign of exclamation. Last one, I guess, is might or am, but we will be doing today. Past form of may is might. M-I-G-H-T. Next model is might. Koi baat nahi, ye wala karke fir uthna aapne. M-I-G-H-T. Please be seated. Waise bhi time lagta hai. Doubtful possibility. Keywords are doubtful possibility. Means when 50% chances are there. Doubtful possibility. Or while making a guess. G-U-E-S-S. While making a guess. Akela guess bhi likh sakte ho. G-U-E-S-S. Doubtful possibility. She might come by train. She might come by train. This is doubtful possibility. She might be our new teacher. That is a guesswork. She might be our new teacher. Fine. So tomorrow you have test of models as well as reach for the top, both the parts. Only 2-3 models were left that we will discuss. Already we have done it. Clear?